Even though she is in love, I am still heartbroken.